Fortnite, but I can only use loot from legendary chests.
Okay, well, luckily there's quite a few ways to get some legendary chests this season, including landing at the gooderest drop spot right here, which has a guaranteed chest. Hope for something good. Oh, there's a player here. Shotgun. Nice. Gold pump is actually pretty good. Oh, we got another player here too. Multiple. You know what? That might be all we need. Just the one chest. Nah, I'm joking. We'll need a spray weapon or something here too. And luckily we got the vault. Also has another good chest in it. Come on. Sniper? Not really a spray weapon, but we can work with that too. The next way I thought of getting more of the chest is from the weapon mod bunkers. Just gonna have to wait a while for those to spawn though.
Here.
That's one way to do it. They must have got some good chests, too. E-weapon mod bunker time. I think we got 3 legendary chests. Ooh, SMG. Now our loadout's looking pretty good.
Oh!
I'm out of meds again, but that was sick. 1v1.